Attention to orders.
Wait, look.
Under the provisions of Air Force Instruction 51-604, Colonel Brian A. Davis is relieved from duty as commander of the 178th Wing, effective 4 June 2016. Under the provisions of Air Force Instruction 51-604, Colonel John Knievel assumes command of the 178th Wing, effective 4 June 2016.
Place them where you need.
Wait,
Eddie. Please be seated.